Hi everyone. Behind me, the red building, it's our school, the HESSO Vallis in Sierre. My name is Valon, I'm 26, I live in Egg, and my off the beaten track passion is fishing. Follow me, I'm gonna introduce you some friends.
Hello, my name is Lauren, I'm 27 years old and I live in Montreux. My hobby off the beaten track is to do stand-up paddle on the Lemon Lake.
Hi guys, my name is Cyril, I am 21, I live in Rhône and my passion is aquagym.
Hi everyone, my name is Amandine, I'm 21 and I'm from Geneva. My favorite activity off the beaten track is freeride.
My name is Vanessa, I live in Atalance, it's a small village in the canton of Fribourg. I'm 22 and I love snorkeling.
Hi, my name is Alexandre, I'm 22, I come from Jura and my off the beaten track passion is driving sport cars.
Hi, my name is Cecil, I'm 25 and I'm coming from Lauchland, that's close to Bern, and I love hiking.
Hi, my name is Nina, I'm 23 years old and I live in Sierre and my off the beaten track passion is circus.
Hi, my name is Elodie, I'm 21 years old and my off the beaten track passion is everything related to wine.
Hey, cheers to the new ASEP family. Nice to meet you all in Rimini. My name is Manu. I'm coaching Team Switzerland. I have a certain age. Don't need to know more about that. And something I love to do here in Switzerland, where I come from, the Valais region, is ski touring. Cheers, everyone.
Hi, everyone. My name is Jordan Blanc. I'm 28 years old. And I'm working with Mr. Brocard. And one of my biggest passion is to climb.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi there. My name is Ken. I'm from the canton of Fribourg. During my day off, I like to do clumps photography and watercolor painting.
Hi guys, my name is Tamara, I'm 21 years old and I come from La Chaux-de-Fonds. I love every riding sports, especially wakeboard. We are all really happy to meet you and we're looking forward to spend this week with you. Bye!